Yeah, level 80 and a half. Dragon's Reach earned its name when I didn't even want to read the rest of that. Are you Nazim? No.
I ain't done nothing.
Now, I wasn't accusing you of anything, dude. I mean, I'm not publicly intoxicated or anything. Hi,
someone
Adrian.
Can get things done. I like that.
I don't think I've even done anything for you. Quick save.
Got some good pieces out here if you're looking to buy.
Oh well, you're not even offering me any kind of work, so screw you. Alfred and your wait, I need to read that. Anoriath? Okay. Fair enough, that's pretty easy to pronounce. John Battleborn, yep, good. Bellathor. You, oh wait, where's your assistant that always chops the wood? Like, that guy must be owning a fucking fortune if you get him to chop wood 24 hours a day. 7 days a week. 392 days, that's
at?
Clearly. What, huh? Wait, who said that?
Need something.
Which one of you, look, you want to fight me, bro? I'll smack you right in the gavel. Oh, yeah, well, your mum, mate, or something. Hi.
You look tired, friend. The Bannered Mare has beds for rent.
I could use a sleep right now. I don't think I'll be faring very well in the morning after this. Nazim. This guy's a dick brain. Tell me about the fucking Cloud District, I dare you. Where'd you go? There you are.
Do you get to the Cloud District very often? Oh, what am I saying? Of course you don't.
I fucking hate you. You're a piece of shit. I smashed your skull in. Now I'm gonna kill everybody in Whiterun. 1,000 bounty, and nah, I don't give a butt. You can all eat my dick. You can die. I don't even know who you are. You can die. You're a child, but I can't kill you because I don't have the mod installed for that. But nah, you can die. You can have this. Come on, damn it. No, I'm trying to end you. Can't you accept that? You can have that. Anybody else want some? Oh, bonk. Oh, I just headbutt the shit out of you. That generally solves any problem. If it can't be solved with fire, it can be solved with multiple headbutts. Now then. What? Oh, Lucia, okay. I was considering adopting you as my child, but then I killed everybody in Whiterun. So that plan kind of fell apart pretty quickly. Why are you guys fighting each other? Didn't I cause all the murder? Fellas, look, if you're not going to cooperate, then I'm going to have to jump in. Wait, is that even the right spell? No, best not quick save. Frostcloak, okay, that was the right spell. Yeah, as you slowly freeze to death. Okay, I need to speed this up. Bonk. Bonk. Come on. Bonk. There we go. I'm gonna take your arrows. Sudden death mode. Let's see how long you stand up to the frost cloak. Are you guys even being affected by this? I wanna kill you, is all. Did I just execute? Oh, I'm sorry. I wanted to piss these other douchebags off. Fuck you. And you. You're not even dead. You both suck. And you're a piece of shit. I don't even know your name. I didn't read it. I just kind of ended your life. Oh, Bellathor. Well, I actually did like you, but I guess it doesn't really matter much now, does it?
What happened?
I didn't do it. You know nothing, Jon Snow. And you can have this bonk. I've got a great critical charge, so everybody that I charge with a two-handed weapon just immediately gets squashed if they get hit by my sprinting attack. I don't remember how to tell what my bounty is. Next bit in combat, I guess? Stalrim Warhammer? Yeah, you're damn right. Crime. Oh. Well, bounty's a little high. Yeah, items pickpocketed looks about right, because I like pickpocketing my way up to about 50 of that skill. Somebody's hostile to me up here. And I must kill them. Damn it, you can't even die. Well, I guess I haven't even got anything productive done in this episode. I got that legend achievement, but that doesn't count because that's an achievement. Speak a little later with the Dawn Guard, I don't want to. Meet Delphine. Yeah, sure, let's do that. Where is... Okay, you're here. Two-handed weapons do more damage than one-handed weapons, but don't block as effectively. What the fuck? Like, just because I killed everybody in Whiterun doesn't mean that you guys can have a grudge against me. That's not fair. You guys are mean and suck. Hopefully no one saw that. Oh. This is part of Whiterun. Hi.
Got something I'm supposed to deliver. Your hands
only. You could wait until I finished killing everyone.
Looks like that's it. Got to go.
I got an item. You're a shit courier. Bye. I didn't even use a power attack and that guy just ate shit. Oh, this guy definitely ate shit like 4 times. That hasn't been any added yet. Well, I don't give a butt. Take that, just because I hate you. I'm kill you chicken. Yeah, fuck your chicken. Everybody that I've seen plays this game, they just kind of go into Riverwood. And I actually totally murdered that chicken. I'm sorry, I get chicken breast too. It's okay, I'll hang it on my wall. Or I could slice it up and sell it in the deli. Bonk. Ale, gold, apple, but apron. If I disguise myself as one of them and then hide the body, what's the button to do that? I'll hold A. Okay, well, if I can get the prick to follow me. No, that's not working. You're still a douche. Yeah, I got the chicken. Got the chicken. I'll just dump the evidence in here. No one will ever find it, I'm sure. I'll grab the other chicken too. Wait, where'd the chicken go? Fuck off, I'm trying to find the missing chicken. Oh. I don't think that was necessary, but kind of entertaining. I'll take your arrows, and that's the only thing of worth that you have. I hit the chicken. I'm gonna dump you in the ocean. Hitman style. Be free, my friend. Be free. Follow your brother. Where is your brother? Do I have a detect dead spell? Conjuration. It'd be alteration, wouldn't detect dead. Yeah, it is. Okay, cool. I think your brother is next to you. Yep. At least you were buried together. Yeah, if you can call this a burial. I'm not sure if you can. You probably noticed by now, I like getting creative with whatever my enchanted stuff says. I have an armor set that reduces destruction, not cooldown time. Well, I'm holding this because it's my prized weapon, dick. I have a set of armor, and yeah, fuck this dog too. I have a set of armor that reduces destruction costs, and I called it Armor of the Chaos Weaver. In honor of one of my favorite songs that I discovered that I found at the time. It's kind of awesome. One second, I'm gonna quickly drink this Jaeger bomb before it goes cold. Not cold, warm. Cold beer is good. Okay, I don't think I'm going to have very much luck being able to get to sleep tonight. It's going to be fun. Have I done anything useful? No, so I'll quick load. as great as it was killing everybody in that town, especially in this piece of shit Nazim, comments about the fucking Cloud District all the damn time, I have actual stuff that I should probably get done. Diplomatic community, Riverwood. And there's a picture of Mirok riding a dragon, as if that wasn't rubbing it in enough already. Hi, Elvo.
Whatever you need. Why you smear if it's simple and strong? I can forge it.
Well, I can forge everything that this world has ever seen, including dragon shit that you people have forgot about, so... Nah. Alright, where is the guy I... Oh, hi.
Come on. I have a plan.
But I just walked in. What if I want to rent a room? What are you going to do then? Huh? Alright, look. I've had enough of your fucking folktale songs. If I was sober, this would infuriate me. Oh, fuck this. I've got a quest I need to complete. You see, there's three types of people when they're drunk. There's people who get angry, which is the kind of people that you see on the news all the time. There's... No, I'm still talking. Leave me alone. Get away. There's people who get talkative. And then there's people who get tired. And I am one of the tired category people. Okay, fine. I'll save my game, but what the hell? I didn't get a chance to save my game. You're mean. You're not coming?
That would be a bad idea. I'd be too likely to attract the wrong kind of attention. But they don't know you at all yet.
I'm an orc. What the hell makes you think that I can get in there? So what's your plan?
The Thalmor ambassador, Elenwyn, regularly throws parties where the rich and connected cozy up to the Thalmor. I can get you into one of those parties. Once you're inside the embassy, you can get away and find Elenwyn's secret files. I have a contact inside the embassy. He's not up for this kind of high-risk mission, but he can help you. His name is Malborn. Wood Elf. Plenty of reason to hate the Thalmor. You can trust him. I'll get word for him to meet you in Solitude at the Winking Skeever. You know it? While you're doing that, I'll work on getting you an invitation to Elenwyn's little party. Meet me at the Solitude Stables after you've arranged things with Malborn. Any questions?
Yes, will there be strippers? Here's his contact of yours. Yeah, screw it.
Sounds good. Be careful.
We got rooms and food. No, shut up. I'm trying to listen to the bard. This gentleman is a very talented musician. Aw, you stashed your lute in your ass, and you pulled out a bongo drum. That by itself is genuine skill. Why are you walking away, you jerks? Do you not appreciate true talent when you see it? You guys just have no appreciation for the finer arts. Where's the door out of this place? I'm disgusted. Shut up, Orkna. I can find my own way back home. There's no way they can build a robot out of chocolate. Now, what's my objective? Get to somewhere. I wasn't paying attention. I can't... Oh. Malborn Solitude. Oh, this would be a great quest to complete when I'm a little bit... Hang on, wait. Okay. It burns.
Being old's not so bad. Daughter keeps me fed, and my working days are done.
I don't give a shit. You let me inside the Winking Skeever, which kind of sounds like it's a bad penis joke.
This one's a favorite of mine. A legend we all know and love.
Please don't start singing. Okay, good. No, don't turn towards me. Fuck! I'm gonna have to kill you now. I'm sorry, but it's just how things have to go. Illusion, invisibility. A quick save when this inevitably goes badly. Shut. Oh, they're singing about me. Oh, this sounds lovely. I come indeed. Shut up. I mean, I'm invisible. You guys can't see me. Whistles innocently. You still talk to me. A mutual friend sent me, definitely. Ow. Dick, I'm in some fucking dial. Do you guys mind? Ow. Alright, well, can you speed things up a little bit? Because I'm getting stabbed a little bit here. Here's what I'll need. Oh, goddammit. I need my Warhammer, so if you can't smuggle that in, then you're a pile of poop. I could just go to weapons, that would speed things up. Give. Okay. So, oh crap. Well, now what? Ah. Well, you barely did any damage to me while I was talking to the guy. So you suck either way. I'm pretty sure I shut the fireplace there. Hang on, wait, just hold still. There we go. No, just stay there and it'll all be over before you know it. Oh wait, I forgot I had Guardian Circle. Guardian Circle is awesome, by the way. Unless you're me and have 100% magic absorption, in which case it heals your magicka and it's a lot less helpful than you might think. Alright, stop that. Stop. Fuck you. You're taking advantage of the fact that I'm incredibly dumb right now. Swear to God, if you execute me, I'm gonna be disappointed. What do you mean you yield? You're a fucking generic white run guy. Oh shit, I'm really low on health. Oh, good thing that still works. Well, at least this guy was also nice enough to get out of my damn way. Right, fuck you. You're annoying. Stop power attacking me. I missed completely. Dickhead, you're in the way. You're damn right you cannot best me. So, you will go back to wherever the fuck you came from. And let the professional, who keeps wailing on me and can't do diddly dick worth the damage, to do all the work. Damn it. I gave that guy my Warhammer. Well, that's what my damage was going, so I'm not sure what my plan is now. You didn't see anything. If I give you money, will you ignore the fact that I just murdered 5 people in front of you? Maybe you'll forget the fact that I just completely missed that point blank arrow shot too. Okay, thanks. At least I'm leveling heavy armor. I'll soon be level 81, you noob little cower in fear. Victory is yours. I submit. No. Yeah, that's great. I'll take your arrows. I'll take your mead because I need more stuff to drink right now. Yeah, it did just happen. Amulet of Zenithai, yeah, sure. Key to Winking Skeever. You mean key to, I don't know, something. You mean you weren't here for any of that? and you don't see.
Not so bad. Daughter keeps me fed, and my working days are done.
Well, your daughter sounds like a lovely young lady, and as long as you don't check behind the counter where I murdered all of these people, then I think what you and I are going to have a really close relationship. You're not even the right person. There you are. Hi.
I'm too old to work, but that don't make me too old to drink.
I'm totally copying that sentence that you just said down and giving it to my children. So they remember me for the Skyrim hero that I am. When did I get to Solitude? Dude. I just exited the pub. I'm not in the mood for this. Where are you going, coward? Oh, you stupid face. Do I only need, what do they call it? Daedric arrows. I only have 19. Yeah, I'll equip ebony arrows. Felon arrows? Yeah, glass arrows. I've got 62 of those. What's my save looking like? Well, it's probably a complete catastrophe by this point. 49. Before. Jesus. Well, now that I've officially fucked my save up, this looks like a pretty good place to call it. I'm in the middle of Solitude, so I don't think I'll be able to do much more. Unless I can shoot an eagle out of the sky. I don't think I could do this normally. Hang on. Oh, got him. Yay. He just kind of bounces on the ground. Hawk beak and hawk feathers. I'm gonna eat one. Oh, that cures disease. That's good to know. That healthy blue glow around me signifies everything. What do you mean, help? I just shut down. Ow. What? You're a prick. Ow. Alright, where's my frost cloak? I will, as soon as the fucking interface let me get the damn thing. Okay. Frost cloak. Whoa. Where you going, coward? Do you want to fight me like a man or die like a whatever the goddamn hell species you are? I can't tell. Where'd you even go? Hi. Fire, lightning, spire of fire. I don't have incinerate. So what's your plan now? I'm pretty resistant to damage. You may have noticed. I don't think I've shown this yet. Yeah, 747 armor rating, so I'm well beyond the armor cap. Also, I've got the Azadel mask on because it increases the damage on the Warhammer that I gave to the other guy. Because I'm stupid. Stuff of fireballs, stuff of fireballs. Yeah, why the hell not? Have that. You know, you're gonna die before I do. Just want you to know that. You see, I tried to warn you, but you didn't. You're not even dead. You are a poop face. Hello. Hello. Why is everyone ignoring me? Oh, that might do it. Everyone's hostile here, so I guess I'll just kill them. This is basically what every Skyrim drunk video boils down to. If you're not killing everybody with the Wabberjack, you're just generally killing everybody like I am now. Insufficient charge, but... oh. Well, I guess I just put a restoration spell in my right hand. How do you like that? Grand healing. Fast healing. Fun fact, the only person who's successfully been able to kill me since I actually got this character all the stuff that he needs like the full Daydream set that boosts me past the armor cap and the magic absorption thing. The only person is the guy who's wielding the champion's cudgel, and I don't remember his name right now. Where am I right now? Hang on, I need to use some potions. Yeah, that works. Ow. What the hell kind of crap restoration spell am I using? Oh, fast healing. Probably use closed wounds, it might help. Dragonborn bow. Solitude guards are tanky as shit. Okay, where's. No, not that. Wait, stop it. Cyclone. Well, that was boring. Admire this little clipping arrow. Wait, can I use it again? No, I can't. And destruction. Frost Cloak. Now, Frost Cloak is probably the most interesting spell that I have. Hang on, people. I'll just be over here. Ow. No, get out of my way. I've totally fucked my save up, haven't I? I can't even load. What? I think it's a little bit late for this what say you in your defense shit. I'd rather die than go to prison and drop soap and get my butt. No. I'd rather keep my anal virginity, thank you. I'm going this way. Let me cast a damn spell, game. Hang on. Load. 51 hours. 5049. Jesus. I got a bit of catching up to do before I catch up with myself. I'm taking these. Goodbye. Whee! Ow. Grand healing. Oh wait, yeah. Grand healing is what I want. I think. Last healing? Let's try it. Oh, that worked. I ended up leveling up restoration. Yay. I think I might just leave now. You guys have been very hospitable, but this is just not my kind of city.